No matter who wins the presidency in 2012, one thing is certain. He or she will ultimately fill you with disappointment. From your cranium to your colon. George W. Bush, elected 2000 and 2004. Republican. As eloquent as a Kardashian tripping on Robitussin. As fiscally conservative as a Saudi prince in a Romanian bordello. Spendy McSpenderson's rights-trampling Patriot Act took a poop on the Constitution so big you can see it from outer space. Barack Obama, elected 2008. Democrat, turned and ran from his campaign promises faster than you could say, let's keep Guantanamo Bay open a bit longer. When not aggressively prosecuting whistleblowers or expanding the security state, this Nobel Prize-winning bargain is bombing the camel snot out of Libya and pissing off 60% of the people who elected him. Know what's great about Republicans and Democrats? Me neither. That's why we're all so mind-blowingly miserable.
What are you looking at?
Well, suffer no longer, America. Salvation is here. The BS of A by Brian Sack, a primer in politics for the incredibly disenchanted. Get your copy wherever books are sold, which means the internet and Barnes & Noble. Rest in peace, Borders.